I know it might seem a little bit silly, but I am very, very happy today because I have a bin. And having a bin means that the place that we're working in, and we're doing the community reporters training and all sorts of other things in Hunco, it means that we've got somewhere to put our rubbish so it doesn't get lying around all over the place and we can look after our environment. I'm very happy. So thank you, Sarah and Contour, who's actually bought it for me out of his own money just to shut me up.